It started to hail in the Colosseum.
From the blue corner, Snover. And from the red corner, Rose Raid. Here they come. The battle begins. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Rose Raid starts to attack. A rigid shot. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Taken down by an intense blow. Scyther is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's down and out. Shellos is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt. Intense blow! Slowpoke is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. Slowking is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle is getting intense! Slowpoke desperately holds on. Soaked by surf! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.